I'm more proud of the man that I've become over the years, you know, as far as how I work, how I'm helped, you know, with my family. You know, JB Hunt, you know, they've helped me a lot with that. When I first started, it was more or less the installs. The driving was easy. So once I got the installs down, the rest is history. I wanted to stay with JB Hunt because it was stability. It felt like home, you know what I mean? It wasn't I wasn't just an employee or just somebody just to do something, you know, just they treated me like somebody.
Quincy started out as a warehouse worker, and he's evolved into our number one guy. I mean, we have a fleet here of 30 drivers. Quincy outperforms them all.
My typical day, it's like I come in about 5:15, 5:30. I do services, so I go over to my manager's desk. I go over what he has there. Mainly, I'll fix stuff that needs to be fixed. You know, look at, you know, something that needs to be looked at, as far as if there's a crooked dishwasher, I'll go straighten it up. Or if it's something that they couldn't install the day before, I'll take it out and install it. Or a customer that needs some, you know, their furniture delivered, I'll deliver that for them.
Our customers love him. Again, oftentimes he finds himself in heated exchanges due to the fact that he may be doing a recovery delivery for us. But Quincy keeps professionalism at the utmost important at all times. We get nothing but customer satisfaction.
His impact on the account is there's somebody to look up to. So these new guys that are coming in, Quincy does train them. And so Quincy is able to tell them, you know, I started in the warehouse and I've moved to here and now I'm training and now I'm doing services. And so it boosts morale with drivers because you're not just coming in doing one job. You're trying to move to something else.
He takes pride in what he does. I mean, he always keeps the customers happy and is customer oriented.
We never hear no from Quincy or I can't do it. Nothing's impossible for him. He accomplishes every task we ask of him daily.
Even when I was a helper, I just was coming to work for a paycheck. I started realizing that they were a company that you could be with. I started, you know, wanting to change. And because of this company, I've changed at home as well.
So he received Driver of the Month in 2017. And so he was recognized at kickoff, the annual kickoff meeting. And it was pretty great to see him be able to walk up there and be acknowledged through his peers. His wife was there.
She got to see, hey, this is a team. We all work together here. You know, this guy here helps me get to this point, and this guy here, you know, gives me the idea of what I need to do. So it's like all of us is a family. So, you know, she got to be a part of that, and she really enjoyed that a lot.
It was great just to see him be nominated, be acknowledged, and just the smile on his face. It was bigger than it ever had been before as he walked up there, so it was pretty great to see.
His can-do attitude says it all, as far as from what he worked up from where he was and to where he is now, and where he's going from where he is now. Quincy's being groomed for his next position already as well, and that's what we're here to help him do, and we owe it to him.
As much as we install appliances, we're a customer service company, and watching him grow from installs to perfecting that customer service aspect, because you can be great at installing, but if you don't have that customer service aspect, you're not going to go very far, and he's perfected that art.
I would like to move up. I'd like to become a manager in the future, maybe a builder specialist. So that's my goal right now, is to try to get to a builder specialist, and then after that go from there to management, and I believe right there, sky's the limit after that.